Hello everyone, it is I, SonoCorrupt76, and today we are playing some more fabulous Dark Souls. This time we are on part 5, and we are going to go through the forest area. And I'd like to mention again, this is not a blind playthrough. I think I did mention that in the first episode. If I am sure, I probably did. I'll look back into that. But right now, our objective today is to defeat... Our objective today is to beat Sif the Great Wolf. That'll be a feat of today. Right now, we're gonna have to slay some other tough enemies. Such as these fellow guardians of this little forest area. So we're rocking today with the Boulder Side Sword +4 and the Claymore +5, which aren't pretty powerful weapons for now. But we got the Z-Man Zadge. What a proper knight, if I do say so. Let us roll. Well, this... I can hear Mr. Pell's mockery already. Oh my god.
Oh my god!
I got wrecked. Ah, fuck. Well, I officially suck at Dark Souls. Thanks, Mr. Pell. That was a nice one. And I'm dead. Thank God.
Son of the bitch!
Ah! This guy is quite a few. Quite a challenging adversary, but... Come on, you can work for it, can't you? Good show, if I do say so. Come on, just a little more, and then you'll get wrecked. But then again, I'll get wrecked back. My health, guys. I could have died that time. I'm wasting more of my Estus on this asshole than on the actual boss. If I were to be fighting the boss, I would have wasted it all by now. So close. Okay. Now all we gotta do is just... Instead of defeat... You know what, fuck it, let's just beat all these guys.
Yeah.
Let's talk to this gigantic fat cat.
Is it not so?
I guess this is supposed to be a wicked version of Alice in Wonderland's Cheshire Cat. It seems like that anyways to me. I mean, just look at that gorgeous smile.
Forget this. The legend of Artorias are traversing the heaven.
All right. Let's join her for now.
I come... What does...
Let's join her petty covenant before we join the Sun Bros and unite the Sun Broness.
And here, if thou, if my friend, I shall thou a true, but thou the clan.
Alright, I'm gonna run to the bonfire real quick just to get some more Estes. Here I go again on my own. I will start to walk alone. And there goes the rest of the lyrics. I really wish I could remember them. What I don't do. Now, we can actually fight the boss and say we actually had a battle instead of fighting that one night and getting my ass kicked over and over. Now, I can prove myself that I'm a good knight. I'm actually, my class is a knight, but I'm not even choosing to be a knight. I was just using the shield for the meantime. I even have my sword currently. My glorious Swayhander. The glorious Swayhander feats are none. Wow, check out those big ass sword guys. I wonder what it could go for. Oh, shit. That's a big wolf. I can imagine that's what's on the dead one's mind. The chosen undead. Alright. Now that's enough time of lollygagging. Lolly. I should have seen that coming. I am such a twat. Oh god! That fucking radius. And I'm wrecked. Double whammy on him at least. Come on, you fat sack. Oh shit. I got lucky that time. But then again, did I get lucky before? Oh, never mind. Shit. Apparently, it appears my luck has just gotten bigger. And now I just lost it. Damn it. Come on! Fuck! I ain't come as far to die now, damn it! Kidding me? Son of a bitch. If I die now, I'm gonna let my fans down, and I won't accept this. I'm not gonna let my fans down. I must do this.
Do it!
Just do it! Yes. What are you gonna do now?
Don't let your dreams be a
shit. Your ass is ass. I mean, your ass is grass. All of your base belong to me. Ah. I am victorious. Nothing can stop me now. Come at me, bro. Praise the sun. Ahura. This is a well-earned victory, if I do say so. So then, now my fans, just watchers of watching the series that have been advent fans since the first episode, I do apologize for the shitty quality of my mics in the past episodes and such. But for now, I'm going to head back to the bonfire and upgrade my sword quite a bit and try to get a Swayhander. So in the next episode, I should have some new stuff. You won't miss much, but that's about it. We finally defeated this boss, and now we're going to move on to the next areas. So then, That's about it for the next episodes and this episode. See you in the future episode. Bye-bye! Like and subscribe, too, while you're at it. Come on! It's just a click of a button. Subscribe. It's easy.